Cartilage restoration involves replacing damaged cartilage with new cartilage or cartilage-like tissue. So it's very common, particularly in the knee, to get an area where the smooth cartilage is rubbed off the bone from either an injury or just some general wear and tear. Now, it's much more common to just have arthritis, and cartilage restoration is not what you want to do for generalized arthritis. Generalized arthritis in a patient who's 50, 60, 70 is best treated with a replacement. Cartilage restoration is for younger patients in their teens, 20s, 30s, sometimes 40s that have a cartilage defect, but the rest of the knee looks good. And I have lots of options in those patients. So one of the options that we can do is we can poke small holes in it, which is called a microfracture, which allows the marrow cells to come out and coat that area, and it grows fibrous tissue. That never grows normal cartilage, but it can grow fibrous tissue, which can help. Another option is to replace the defect in the cartilage with fresh cartilage from somewhere else within the knee or from a cadaver. There are also a host of other cartilage restoration options that are evolving every year. Some of these involve a procedure called de novo, where we get little minced pieces of cartilage and put it there. There's another procedure called ACI or Genzyme, where we can take a little bit of your cartilage and grow it in a lab and then replace it to the defected area or the area of the defect. There's another procedure where we can use stem cells to try to regrow some of that cartilage. And these are things that are changing all the time. So if you have questions about cartilage restoration, make sure that you have a conversation with me in the office and I can keep you up to date on the latest advancements so that we can get that cartilage lesion taken care of and keep that knee healthy for many, many years to come.